out to deeper water so that we can refloat them together as a pod. Had fantastic support here from a lot of medics have turned up. We've got lots of dock staff and members from the public in wetsuits on hand. So you can probably hear there's a lot of vocalizations going on now. The whales have got lots of water around them and they're starting to talk to each other. Got a young calf here that is free swimming and quite active, and it's